New information this morning from breaking news. We first brought you by the night team. A standoff at an apartment complex along Manzanita Avenue ended without an arrest. Sacramento County deputies responded to reports of a man who had fired a gun and was hiding in some bushes. When they arrived, he ran back into the apartment. Deputies evacuated the complex for a couple of hours. Residents were allowed to return just after midnight. Now, a couple of deputies stayed there at the scene just in case that man decided to come out.